Okay. Oh, yes, I felt it here. I felt it. Oh, I was... Okay, this is good. I was first hit in the stomach and then here in the breast area, and it made a difference. Oh, and now I felt it in the back. Okay, this is probably the first time that I'm happy that I'm shot at right now. Hi and welcome back to MRTV. My name is Sebastian Ang, and in this video, I'm going to check out the Bhaptics Haptic Vest. For all of you guys who don't know yet about this vest will allow you to feel virtual reality, to really get haptic feedback in games like Half-Life Alyx. Also, it gives VR nerds like us the six-pack that we deserve. But jokes aside, if you want to know more about the Bhaptics vest and what it can do, please do check out my unboxing of the Bhaptics vest, and you can check it out here. To sum it up in a nutshell, this has 40 haptic points. And these points are in the front and in the back. And the special thing about this is you will not only feel like the audio and in general vibrations. No, all these haptic points can be controlled individually. So they can give you some kind of patterns. And this is what I'm going to check out in this video here, because I'm playing the Half-Life Alyx mod. So this vest works perfectly with this game. So they have exactly made it fit like what you should feel in VR. And exactly that I'm going to check out in this video. And well, I'm going to let you know if I think if this is worth it for you. The vest costs normally $499, but until 31st of May, there's a flash sale, and this only will set you back $399, so 20% off, and that's why I want to bring you this video before 31st of May. You're welcome. So let me check this out now. Let's find out what's special, and let's find out what kind of sensations this can give you. And I think we're in level 4, so it's fairly early in the game. Don't worry. Oops, and we gotta go here now. Okay. Oh, yes, I felt it here. I felt it. Oh, I was... Okay, this is good. I was first hit in the stomach, and then here in the breast area, and it made a difference. Oh, and now I felt it in the back. Okay, this is probably the first time that I'm happy that I'm shot at right now. So this is already really good. Okay. Okay, wow. Alyx. This is spectacular.
Alyx, you still there?
This is truly spectacular. So, well, unfortunately, I have to restart this now, but this is good. Okay, great. So just before I felt the explosion in the back when the grenade was going off behind me, this is nice. So being hit, you will perfectly feel it. All right, let's take this one here. Let me get rid of those guys first. Oh, so also when you shoot, you will feel feedback here. So it's not just being shot at. Oh my goodness, it's such a difference. It's such a huge difference when you're being shot at and when you can feel that. Yes! Oh yeah, and this explosion, I felt it on the whole body. Nice. Okay. Wow, you know what I feel now? Now my energy is getting low and I feel my heartbeat now. So this is what you normally would feel only in the controller, right? Oh. Let me get rid of this guy, hopefully. Oh, I felt he hit me. Yes! Okay, so now I feel the heartbeat. Oh, this is good. This is good. And how does it feel like? Well, some kind of vibration, obviously. Wow, it's good. It's good. Anyways, now let's move on. So, okay. This should give me some feedback too. No, I want to. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. This is so cool. So, I just gave me that medicine, or I just injected this medicine, and I could feel the health building up in my body, right? So, the 40 points, they were kind of like using a certain pattern, and it just felt like the medicine is doing its work. So now I don't feel my heartbeat anymore because I have now enough energy. But yeah, just to let you know, it's now you can feel the medicine going up in your body. Okay, this is really good. Okay. Oh! Okay. Auto max. But I know I was shot at because I felt it. That makes a difference. Where is he? There! Okay, and he got a mech for me. That's good. Oh, nice! So another thing, when you put some ammunition in your backpack, you will feel it go down. Okay, that's a nice little thing. And now again, my heart is beating and I can feel that. So yeah, that's really nice that they modded this exactly to match those things that you're feeling, like your heartbeat, you're putting something into your backpack, you feel exactly where you hit at the back, you feel where the explosions come from. Wow, okay, this is really, really good. This is really, really good. What I really want now, I want that warm and I want a healing station. Okay, some more ammunition. Yes, and going down my body, nice. So again, my health is low. I can feel my heart beating, as in the vest is vibrating directly over my heart. And it's such a big difference, just like being able to feel that, what you normally only feel in your controllers, right? In your hands. Doesn't make so much sense to feel your heartbeat in your hands. So that is without a doubt great. I can remember there were some enemies coming up in this area. Or was that another? Let's check this out. Okay, yes, let me heal myself again. And yes. Oh, this is so good. So first you will feel it here in this area, then going down, and then like, I don't know how to describe this. It's like going up your body in a very healthy way. You can tell that this is healthy, nice. Okay, good. Let's see what we can feel here with those guys. Come here, hit me. Okay, yes. Okay, this was just what you expected. I felt it here. Okay, let's see what this guy can do. Okay, let me... Oh, yeah. Okay, I felt this here and there now from both directions. Oh, wow. Okay. That makes such a huge difference. So I just felt this guy punching me and the punch going through me like this. Okay, this is so nice. 3 minutes left. Okay, because I have zero power anymore, zero hearts, and my heart is racing like crazy. I'm not sure if you can hear that. The microphone is pretty good from the Valve Index, right? So it's like boom, boom, boom. And let me tell you a bit more. I think this area is not so interesting now because there's not any more enemies. And I think I did already experience most of what this mod can give me, I believe. And what this mod together with the vest can give me. And yeah, let me just tell you what I think. I think you got a good idea when I was just playing it, right? So it's so good. This is so great. It puts a whole new layer of immersion onto your gameplay. Oh, wait. Let me try this. So here's one of those guys. And let me let this guy with a very long tongue get me. Yes. Okay. I feel this going around my body now. Okay, yeah, great. This is really cool. So I felt now this guy like hugging me. This long tongue hugging me. And yeah, it's just such a big difference. It's just way better than playing this without these. So yeah, let me give you my conclusion after this. This is fantastic. So this will put a whole new layer of immersion into your VR gameplay when you can feel when you're shot at, when you can feel like where you're shot at, and when you can feel like how big the impact is, how big the implosion is. So the interesting thing about this vest now is those actuators, those haptic points, they can control them very exactly. So they can give you like a little nudge, or they can vibrate like crazy. So for example, when I felt those grenades in the beginning of this video, or when I tried this in the beginning, I felt it really strong. I could really feel the impact of that getting to me. But if I just feel like one single shot being shot at me, I could just feel it like getting into my vest, and then that's it. So that is cool. I love it that you can feel like the health going up your body. And I love it that you can feel it when you put something into your backpack. The feedback when you shoot is just a whole different ballgame now. So this will increase your immersion so much, and the heartbeat as well. It makes everything way more intensive. You can now feel this. You can now feel Half-Life Alyx. So I know already if I would get used to this, if I'd play this, I don't know, for an hour or so or longer, and then go back without playing this without this, I would know, okay, what's going on? Why don't I feel the game? Really, really cool. Really, really enjoy this. And this is an absolute MRTV recommendation. Anyways, let me also tell you some other things. So I'm now using the Valve Index and the dongle, the USB dongle, I have it now put into the Index. Before, I had the dongle on my computer, which is a couple of meters away, and it worked, but then sometimes I would lose the connection, right? So I'm not sure, is it because I have so many Bluetooth devices connected to my computer, like my mouse, my keyboard, some other VR accessories, everything is connected to the computer via Bluetooth, and probably there's some interference or what, I don't know. So for me, it worked well, way better putting the Bluetooth dongle into the Valve Index. So that's something that I would like to tell you guys. That's one, that's like probably the only problem that I had when I checked this out. And other than that, everything works fine. And the battery life is like 15 hours. It's really long. You would charge it up one time and then you can play for really, really long time. Really cool. So I hope they would do these mods that work specifically for the games, for more games. And I heard that they actually do. And the person that made this mod and the Skyrim mod and the Fallout 4 mod, they're working on more mods now, but for the games that are not officially supported, they would take the rumble information from the controllers. So also like, for example, like when the heart is beating in this game, and then put it into the vest for feedback. That of course won't be like as exact, like here I feel the heartbeat exactly here, but still that's something. And if there is no rumble in the controllers for the games, then they would take the audio. So there's always something to use to help with the immersion. So my conclusion, this is amazing. I think it's amazing that you can buy this technology now. It makes this feel way more immersive. And I wanted to check this out before the 31st of May, so you can pick this up for $399. So definitely MRTV thumbs up. And by the way, this is not a sponsored post. I'm not earning any kind of commissions, affiliates, or anything. So just to let you know, this is simply my opinion. I love this. I'm really happy that this kind of technology is getting into the houses from now. And yeah, that it's not cheap, right? For $499, but that you can pick it up now for $399 is pretty cool. All right, that's everything that I got for this video. I really hope that you enjoyed it. If yes, give it a thumbs up. If you have any questions concerning the Bhaptics Tactsuit, please do leave them in the comment section. I will tell the Bhaptics team to check out the comment section, and probably if I can answer the questions, I will answer them myself as well. That's it. I really hope that you enjoy my content. If yes, give it a thumbs up. And of course, if you have not yet subscribed to MRTV yet, do so now. And I'm looking forward to see you in the next video. Bye-bye.